Maria from More Raw Food, and today we are gonna make this delicious starter. I'm in the kitchen right now preparing dinner for me, Lorella and Samuel, and both me and Lorella, we are really hungry, and Lorella's already sitting in her chair chewing on some delicious tomatoes from the farmer's market, and I'm also so hungry. Yes. So, but I really want to share this recipe with you today because it's a really delicious starter for an all-eater, a vegan, a raw vegan, you name it. Everybody, I think, is attracted by this delicious starter. Or what do you say? If you want more of recipes like this, very simple, easy, fast to make, and yeah, attracting for everyone, then head over to my blog morerawfood.com because there you can purchase all my recipe books. So yeah, here are the ingredients that you are gonna need today. Zucchini slices, and I cut this zucchini with a mandoline, and vegetables of your choice, and I choose cherry tomatoes, beetroot sprouts, some carrots, zucchini slices, and some parsley. And you will also need some toothpicks. All we have to do is to take the zucchini slices and stick them together with a toothpick. Then we just fill it up with the veggies of our choice. Ready is this delicious starter. I mean, doesn't this look absolutely attracting for the eye? I mean, I know it's so good. And you know what? I like to enjoy this delicious starter the most with my delicious balsamico dressing, or yeah, sweet creamy balsamico dressing. And this is actually in the recipe book, More Raw Food Dressing Dips and Sauces, which will be launched today. And you can find the link for this in the description down below. So yes, we will enjoy this delicious recipe or dish right now. Lorella, only a few seconds more. And yes, if you like this recipe, give me a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel for free if you don't want to miss out on anything like this. And the correct ingredients you will find as usually on my blog, morerawfood.com. And yes, I say see you in the next video. Let's rock, Maria. And now we're gonna eat this delicious starter. And now we're gonna try, because I'm so hungry. And I take it just the way it is, and I just bite into it. You know, this sweet and sour balsamico dressing, it's so creamy and delicious, and fresh crunchy veggies. I just like it, and Lorella, she also wants some, and she will get